last year, and the Council on American Islamic Relations says it received the highest number of bias reports last year in its 30-year history.